Dr. Simmons, it's a past lunchtime, so you've experienced the summit. Can you tell us your thoughts on the summit? Okay. I feel like so far it's like organized really well. It's like going through. So the main reason I'm here is because, like, first of all, I've been expecting my closing period, and I've been like a medical officer by maybe in 2 weeks' time, and I'm actually kind of curious of what I want to do. Of course, like previously, I was actually interested in general electives, but then now, like, you know, after the problems that we're actually facing in our Ministry of Health and all, I'm actually already doubting it because I'm not sure whether I have a future in that. So I'm actually thinking of non-clinical, which I'm actually like, I don't think there are many options in that. The only thing that I know is we can actually join an entrepreneurship. Other than that, like, medical entrepreneurship. And and of course, the funding is doing really well, and then it looks like they are actually like instilling like more ideas and my thoughts about it.
So you're able to see other career pathways
exactly.
Just from the top
exactly.
Helps you there.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Dr. Simran.
No problem.